Best thing I saw today, let's channel our inner Neil Everett and say, bartender, shots! Wofford went 17 of 21 from three in a game against VMI. 17 of 21 from three, the star shooter Fletcher McGee, a freshman from Orlando, 9 of 10 tonight. He's hit 16 of his last 18 threes, and this is the best three-point shooting percentage by a team in a D1 game in history when taking at least 20 threes. They were out of their mind making shots.